60 years and I'm still not bored. There's absolutely nothing that I can't afford. And I found that almost every